eons.
There was a interbreeding between these entities and humans. Go back and you look at religious beliefs, etc., of the ancients and the accounts of the ancients. These entities, which go under different names, some people call them the serpent race, some people call them demonic.
Reptile.
They're feeding off us. They're feeding off human energy. They're feeding off the resources.